Shelly Studio. Today I'm just doing a quick little video. This one is kind of my fall-autumn page, I guess. I wanted to use fall colors and I wanted to use leftover painty papers and see what I could come up with. At first I thought I was going to put a background and then just pile a bunch of leaves cut out of painty papers, but then it gets a little bit more focus and direction, and it's pretty self-explanatory, so I'm just gonna let the music play. I'll come back and talk if I think there's something that needs to be said. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the description box below. If there's something you see you want to know about or don't understand, I'd appreciate hearing about it. So I do have to say that this part I do first thing in the morning. And before I'd even done anything for the day, I just got up and did it. And you see there, I drew over the bird's beak. And I make a lot of mistakes. I should probably have waited. See, there again. Until I was a little bit more awake. But it was like, I wanted to hurry and do it and have this ready for Wednesday so that it would be up on the day I normally upload. And so, see, there again. Okay, we'll just make it all work. It's okay. There's shadows. But I wanted to have something up and ready the day before Thanksgiving, if you celebrate Thanksgiving on Thursday. Happy Thanksgiving. If you don't, happy Thursday. Happy Wednesday. Anyway, I just had to point that out. I was not fully awake when I did this part. This is a quote I've abbreviated, and it's a letter to Miss Lewis by George Eliot, I think. Anyways, I abbreviated it quite a bit, but the part that I included was "Delicious Autumn," and then it says, "My very soul is wedded to it, and if I were a bird, I would fly about the earth seeking the successive autumns." And I just put, "Delicious autumn, if I were a bird, I would fly around the world seeking autumns." Anyways, I hope you liked that. My pictures, it was hard to focus. I don't know why I couldn't get it to focus. But if you did like that, please hit like, feel free to share, comment. And if you'd like to see more from me and you're not a subscriber already, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.